7:40 AM and it is gloomy outside. It's very dark in here. I have to add some brightness from editing this video. Okay. I finally get to do it before 8 o'clock. Alright, sounding good. Feeling good. I don't know if you guys noticed, for those who've been watching my video, I don't know if you noticed it, but when I stand like this, I don't see my this part anymore. Before I could just see all the way up, standing right here, I don't see it. So I guess it's working. So hopefully it gets even better if this glory there. Lost 30 pounds as the goal, hopefully in a healthy manner. No starvation, I eat whatever I want in moderation, and with that I drink different kinds of water, the clear one with lemon slices, the orangey one is Metamucil, because I have a little high cholesterol. And the green water is from Body Melt. He has every kind of greens that he can think of, like spirulina, broccoli, matcha green tea, kale, and all that, green apple. One scoop, you can put in 4 to 6 ounces of water, but I put in a 12 ounce bottle of water. I transfer it to cute little bottles I got from Walmart, like a dollar, but I like those. So I love those. I love that green water, because before I usually just make green juice. No fuss, no muss, just one scoop, shake it with water, and I get my greens every day. That's like my breakfast now. That's my breakfast every morning. So lunchtime, I'm really not hungry, but I want to eat. I don't want to like starve my body. But I've been loving that. I am gonna order. I'm gonna continue ordering some of that, and I'm gonna order the chocolate one. I'm gonna put some of that in the chocolate. Yeah, I'm like a chocolate smoothie with greens on them. So that is my breakfast, and I can eat like chocolate. Healthy chocolate, probiotic chocolate, and Proof Square antibiotics, other stuff. And it's made 100% Belgian chocolate, little squares. I showed that to you guys before, so that one you can watch it. And I don't feel gross because I'm like pre-diabetic. When I get too much sugar in my body, I feel nauseous. I feel gross. I feel like I just sort of puke. But the juice, the green water, or the greens, it has no sugar, all natural. A lot of incredible natural ingredients. So knowing that, that's nice. And the chocolate, who doesn't like chocolate? Dark chocolate. It's nice and creamy. And it's not like overly sugar. It's a hint of sugar, but not like enough that my body can feel it and just kind of feel gross. You know what I mean? I don't know if anybody else out there is watching this pre-diabetic, but I am. That's why it's important for me to lose the 30 pounds. That's why I'm doing this. I'm showing you guys every day what I do for 20 minutes, just standing here and just shaking. jogging. So that's what I noticed every morning. This part, I can't see when I'm going like this. I don't know because I have big boobs. I have like a 38D. But before I started, it was out here, I could see it. But when I go like this, I don't see it. So it's going down. So I guess it's working. And by September, I'll tell you, I started, like, how much I started weighing. It's not very pretty. Hopefully, by September, that I lose that 30 pounds. All natural way by eating whatever I want. In moderation, like I said in every video that I've made, I wanna, I'm doing this for my body. I'm doing this for my health. So instead of grabbing for bacon, sometimes you do get kind of nauseous with all that fatty things. I start to do my breakfast with my green juice, my green water. I cook green juice. It's just kind of fruit on it. I don't have to do all that messy hard work of juicing all different kind of fruits and veggies together. My daily choice of It's Natural Body Melt. That's my breakfast. It is 66 degrees outside. It's kind of nice and cool. I like that. Not like yesterday, Jesus Christ. But right now it is very dark here. The only light I have, like every day, is my windows. I don't turn on the light. I don't want to waste electricity. I don't have to. I love natural lighting. This is, like I said, this is what's brand new as we put this lighting in this video. This is my girl cave. I have a bit of a man cave. I got my girl cave. Yeah, my office. My TV to watch, my YouTube stuff, our movies, got my little couch, and I got my furry little table right here that it's where I put my Louis Vuitton purse. It's all right here. This is all my personal space. I do want to like color it white, like I've said before. So I have to repeat myself every day the same thing. Some people don't watch it from the first day I started this. Some warmer. Sometimes I don't feel confident sleeping loose. I get flabby arms. Fit arms. to be almost to the end because I can bend my feet. Right. I don't want to look, because if I look, I'm going to be thinking that I want it to be over already. So I'm just going to wait. My feet is telling me otherwise that it's almost done. Breakfast. This is my routine in the morning, my breakfast. This is probably what I'm getting all my energy in the morning. That's probably why you can see me kind of happy. I don't want to be too happy that I'm not smiling and cross some crow's feet. I don't want to get any pulse. You get a shake, it's powder. Something is settled to the bottom. Hi, breakfast. I don't drink or eat anything before I do that shaking machine. It's like I said before, don't eat or drink anything before you do it. Because you want to go to your bathroom, and it forces you to go to your bathroom, shaking you over.
you don't know how many times I almost had to go use the bathroom from not filming before. That's why I've learned not to not to drink or to eat anything. One scoop. After you scoop it, shake it really good. I mean, really shake it. It's by Bonnie Milk. It's green superfood blend, nourishes, energizes, and boosts natural immunity. 3 grams of fiber per serving, 1 serving vegetable, 1 gram of net carbs. Natural, gluten free, soy free, dairy free, and artificial ingredients. So, amazing green stuff. The box called Bonnie Milk. This is the Biotic Squares. It's like, that's the size. And the little tiny squares. It's like a treat every morning. Belgian chocolate. Long. Dark chocolate. But it's not like some of the dark chocolate, it's just like bitter. Has a slight sweetness. A slight bitterness. I like that. Combination, a little bitterness and sweetness. But not overly like getting a candy bar that it just like it spikes up your like sugar. So knowing I can eat chocolate, that's good for me. Love it. And not make me feel all weird. I haven't eaten a candy bar in a long time because I always feel nauseous after I eat sugar and stuff. Even when I ate that that beignet when I went to New Orleans, like after I ate it, I felt just nauseous because it was loaded with